Let's not panic. I'll just text my dad. Dad, please help. They've locked me in a basement.
Whoa, you're making it sound like we've locked you in the basement against your will.
You kind of have.
Your dad doesn't have to know that.
And we said sorry.
No, you didn't.
Well, we'll say it now.
Sorry!
Sorry!
Apology not accepted.